tradition is a myth, a tale from the dark side like the Sith. Seek the Most High, depend on Him to get by. Genesis 1:28, make no mistake, God can sustain His creation. But if you won't serve properly, I don't blame Him if He won't. What will you decide when you reach the crossroad to choose to serve Him or not? Are you too blind to see? Whether you know it or not, you're serving a treasonous, unrighteous queen. Open up your eyes, can't you see, can't you see? Your connection to God has been systematically disconnecting. Dare to reconnect, that means claiming Christ as your king, and experience the being born again gift of everlasting life. Inspired by God and learning His ways, taking a walk upon the road of righteousness, positive that when I die, I don't want to end up taking the negative ride. People so caught up in the deception, they're contained in their own invisible cells. Spitting on the blood. Come out of your stupor and realize there's more than just that unrighteous whore.
Wake up and rise up. Walk with the Christ and let Him light your life up. His name is Yahushua, and He wants us to follow Him to our Heavenly Father. Wake up and rise up. Walk with the Christ and let Him light your life up. His name is Yahushua, and He wants us to follow Him to our Heavenly Father. They don't want to show love with hearts filled with wickedness. They don't want to know God. They only want to be their own God and play Monopoly with funny money. Believe they're buying up all of God's property. Probably they'd be Freemasons and a crucifix, both of which killed Christ Jesus with the help of the Romans, who now call themselves Catholics. Damn, the devil's got this whole world twisted. Where is the word love even written in Canada's legislation? Here's a hint, it isn't. What that leads me is a paraclete to believe the leaders of your worldly nation use the whole
of Canada. What have we done? Replacing God to serve a corpse. I'll leave you with that.